The Fed funds market is a means by which banks can obtain funds from other banks or non-bank lenders, such as U.S. government agencies, savings and loans associations, mutual savings banks, or an agency or branch of a foreign bank. Federal funds are unsecured bank loans. Federal funds do not belong to the federal government, as the name might suggest. Fed funds are not subject to reserve requirements. They are, in effect, reserves traded among financial institutions.